He's just not the same as he was years ago. Ever since my mother passed away, my wife and I have been trying to take care of him ourselves, but we're realizing that there's so much more to it than just helping him dress or eat. And now, since he fell, the littlest thing can agitate him. And sometimes he just seems so sad.
Your nurses and physical therapists report you're making good progress. Looks like you're almost ready to take that new hip and go home where you belong.
Michael, recovering from serious surgery is a daunting process. And for your father, facing that long road ahead can bring up feelings of anxiety and depression. The good news is there are trained professionals waiting to help him and you. Utilizing the services of the right home health care agency is invaluable. We've had great experience with Americare.
Ma'am, let me help you with that.
Oh, thank you, young man.
Are you sure?
Yeah, sure.
See you around.
Okay.
I just hope you're gonna be able to pay for it, Carlos.
Actually, about that, I have a job interview lined up for tomorrow morning.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Tell me, where?
At Americare, that home healthcare agency I was telling you about. Mm. They say it's a great place to work. I just hope I get the job.
Oh, they'll take you. How can they resist?
Okay. Well, I'm actually very impressed. You seem motivated, you have very good people skills, and you seem to be sensitive to the needs of others, which is an extremely important quality in our caregivers.
Hi, Michael Taylor.
Carlos Taylor.
You have a lovely home, Mr. Taylor. I look forward to spending time here.
Carlos, you and Dad are going to be getting pretty close. You might as well call him by his first name. It's Walter.
It's Mr. Taylor. Well, I mean, Mr. Taylor will do fine for now. He's not from around here, is he?
She examined the incision site, but he wasn't even in any pain. It was just a scare.
Just imagine if he'd been alone.
We can't thank you enough, Carlos.
If we didn't know before, now we can really feel confident about Dad's care.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaking. I gotta keep trying, keep my head held high. 'Cause there's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. There's always gonna
I'd
be
like
an uphill battle.
To a really good kid.
Walter, you don't
mind your manners, son. Let me finish. Carlos, I know I put you through the ringer these last few months. And honestly, I wasn't sure you'd last. But you surprised me. You got me through a tough time. I won't miss having you bug me about my pills and my exercises. But I will miss having you around. Okay. I think Mike and Cheryl have a little something for you.
Just a token, Carlos. We are so grateful to you.
I'm the one who should be thanking all of you. Salud.
Salud. Salud.
Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's a crime. always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make.